Hello, my name is Travis Williams, President and CEO of Academics and Athletic Consultant, focusing on educating and empowering tomorrow's collegiate athletic leaders. My passion is for the education and genuine concern and care for today's student athlete. It's the centerpiece of my life's work. A college education, both in and out of the classroom, is a truly rewarding benefit. For more information on AAC, you can go to www.academicsandathleticsconsulting.com. Once again, www.academicsandathleticsconsulting.com. Or you can follow me on Facebook at Academics and Athletic Consulting or Twitter at Coach TWill24 or Instagram Travis L. Williams 24. Or you can call me at 404-542-607. Once again, AAC is very proud to partner with J.R. McHenry of the Bossman Radio Show, covering sports and entertainment across the country. Please tune in weekly for informative, entertaining, and expert analysis on today's sports and entertainment topics. Thank you.
Hip-hop fans, I got a great album for you. The debut album from Family Grind ENT, True Speech and 313 Fresh. We're going to give you two discs, 33 songs of pure, genuine hip-hop. Albums available on iTunes, Amazon, Google Play, illstreetrex.com, and streaming live right now on Rhapsody, Beats Music, Spotify, Xbox Music, Slacker Radio, and SoundCloud. Check them out today. True Speech and 313 Fresh, Family Grind ENT. Believe in it. Get it.
Hollywood Alec, because you know what? His birthday's coming up. He's going to be 41 now. He's crossing over. He's at 40 phase. He's still getting in. He got it going on in Louisiana. He's in the full hustler himself. What's up, bro?
Yo, doing a big Boss Man show once again. You know what I'm saying? It's the big time reunion. Oh, man, we got the emails coming in, man. We got all kind of FUI activity. You know how we do every year. We're going to kick it off. You know what I'm saying? Right before the birthday. You know what I'm saying? That's how we doing it. What's good, boss man?
Hey, everything's good, man. You on the line with us right now. Couldn't be any happier. But I got to start you off with some horrible material. As always, here we go. Oklahoma teacher fired after being arrested for putting two students in the trunk of her car so they could serve her some of their vitamin D.
First of all, that's kidnap. That's number one. You kidnapping kids now? to get some of that vitamin D.
Yeah.
Absolutely preposterous at best. You know what I'm saying? You could have asked. That would have been like a lot easier than to kidnap the kids now. Yeah. Dude. And you sent me some FUI reports, dude. What's up with this guy from Ohio? What's up with that? Ohio man arrested for being caught acting like a gorilla, growling and punching the cement while masturbating on the sidewalk.
Yeah, that.
He's multitasking.
In a major way.
Like, that's what's up now? Like, that's what that's the kind of reports that we have to give today? Like, for real? Yeah. Ohio man arrested for being caught acting like a gorilla, growling and crunching the cement while masturbating on the sidewalk. Yes, the FUIs aren't going anywhere. What do you think about that?
I would say they've actually got worse, bro, over the years. They're doing way more than
you know. Well, I mean, if you notice, like, our climate in the country is getting worse. So we can only expect for the FUI reports to get worse. I mean, it's a given. You know, I don't get what the motivation is here. But, okay, moving on. You know, I don't even want to think about no guy. I mean, running around growling like a gorilla and punching with cement for real.
Wow, masturbating, really? Like, really? That's too much going on in one scenario.
I mean, that's ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? I have no idea what the motivation was. I mean, I don't know. I don't know. But anyway. Then we got a man sent to solitary confinement, being busted, eating meth-laced wrench over a parking spot. Florida man arrested after threatening to meth. What?
Exactly.
He was at the solitary confinement after being busted eating meth-laced wrench over a parking spot. Oh, that's me.
Yeah, terrible, right?
That is crazy. Wait, man, what else you got, Chief?
Hey, little old New York lady arrested after sending neighbors poison and laxative-laced cookies as payback after their cats used her yard as a litter box.
Okay. Well, I know she's going to be confined. If there's anybody who's going to be in solitary confinement, she's going to have some solitary confinement in that bathroom.
Exactly.
After eating those cookies. You know what I'm saying? Her house is going to look like a litter box. You know what I'm saying? Cats are going to do what they're going to do. You know what I mean? But now she's going to be joining her cats in putting their little litter everywhere. In anywhere. Especially her in her house, man. Laxative?
Yes.
Really? Laxative lace cookies?
Yes.
Yeah, she's gonna have the mud butt like a mug.
Exactly.
Dude, that's crazy.
Exactly.
I don't believe it. Okay, they have a Florida woman arrested after punting boyfriend in the face in the after hours of the morning. That sounds like some stuff that Randy Orton would pull off.
Yeah, exactly.
Arrested after punting. She punted her boyfriend in the face. Not punched. Like, she kicked him with all her might. Like, she took his head off and punted the boyfriend in the face very early and got arrested. Gotcha. Use that dude's head like a football and just straight field goals. Unbelievable. Okay, what is this we have here? Florida woman, a post woman being arrested after being drawings in jail. Who sent you that?
Exactly.
Dude, who sent you that one?
Do you see live email we just got from the live stream? Do you see that?
Oh, Jesus.
That's terrible.
Dude, you sent me a bunch, Mike.
We have a live email, people, from the live stream here. It says, Hollywood, can you and Boss provide me with some radio vitamin D and shoot water on me, Alexis on Chris Street?
Is she serious?
Yeah. She just sent that in to us. It's like, really?
Shoot her with some water. She's thirsty. Let's stop the meat rack. Really? Oh boy, we got the we totally have the best FUI fans on the planet. They write us with the most ridiculous emails you probably ever hear in life. Look, we got a listener email right here. Jensen, I'm glad you brought back Alork Jalik.
What?
Back to that. He is too quiet and tire tainting. My quest is this. I need to create turf. What? What brain section is Cialis to create turf? What kind of... What are you talking about creating turf? Like, what does that mean?
Really? What does
Tuesday that mean? What? Tuesday knows Thursday. And will let me, you know, mouth to me? Eddie at Sugarload Passion. That's the only thing he actually got right.
What is that? Jesus.
Who's Balork?
Exactly.
Who the hell is Jaleek? What the hell is this, man?
Whew.
Jensen? Who is Jensen?
Exactly.
Dude, I don't get it. I don't get it. We got another listener email. Rui Breezy and Eric Ellis.
Wow.
What? I'm in the market for some maps. Me and Weefy lurking to ejaculate our connection habitat? What? Dude, are you kidding?
Wow.
Okay, here we go. First of all, like I've said in the past, if you're going to send us emails, you got to know how to spell. You got to know how to construct a sentence or something like that. You know what I'm saying? Because we want to read these emails and we want to make sure that they sound legible. But this right here doesn't make sense. So, you know, we have not only some of the best viewers, but we have some of the most extreme FUIs sending us emails and all kinds of stuff. This is preposterous. Weefy and me.
Ow.
This is unbelievable. Trian 2, Herpermint with our connection. What the? What is this? Trian 2, Herpermint with our connection habitat. What type of match do you have for acquirements? Math me the math on them. Thanks, Jeff E. over plumbing. What? He sounds like a good friend Pipes. Come on, Jeff E. over the plumbing. You sound like Pipes, man. What else we got, man?
Did I spell energy terribly wrong?
Did you say, I see that. What? Energy? What? I mean, what? Just like, I was like, what is that? What is he talking about?
My God.
Like, Leafy. I can almost imagine like that. Some of those emails aren't even readable. Like, you can't even... Can't even read that crap.
I've been looking at this stuff all day, and my eyes are like trying to find the most legible emails to even read. Cause we have 1,600 emails. I've been going through them all day, and over half are nowhere near readable.
That doesn't make any freaking sense. That doesn't make any sense at all. Like, that's how you know. that's how you know that I'm going to be on a Bossman show. Like, all these ridiculous emails come in, like, you can't even read this crap. Like, look at this, man. This is crazy. This is crazy. Oh, check this out. That last one that you sent me, look. Reaction Faction.
Wow.
That tripped me out right there. The Reaction Faction?
Yeah.
Right. Bless me. Where is the current pattern weather origins from? I'm distracted by it. Tell me, tell or something like that. What? You can take a look, and we can do is to alget for Oa Woe in the best thing about the same is what? In thing is that the two company with own opinion, Damien and Luke Ball for Fire.
What is that even? What?
Dude, what was that?
Damien's an idiot. Whatever that was. That was terrible, Damien. What does that even mean? Like, really?
Like, this? I don't know, but I mean, do they even check the emails that they're sending before they send them?
Obviously not. Where's the proofread button?
Nobody. That's what I'm saying. Like, nobody proofreads anymore?
You?
Just put your...
Also, that email, really?
Dude, I don't know. They put their crap on here, and then they just send it out like it's like that's the thing to do. Who's... Tell me, tell her, or something like that. What?
Exactly.
What is that? Dude, this doesn't make any kind of sense whatsoever. I know we got more emails coming in.
Oh, yeah.
They gotta be.
They're sending them as...
They gotta be.
People are laughing at the emails coming in on live stream, and they're sending me more emails to sift through as we on the air right here today. It's ridiculous.
That doesn't make any sense. That's ridiculous. Man arrested after jumping on top of roofs to catch Pokemon in the wee. Probably hours of the morning. And that's something else that I would like to address, like with the Pokemon Go phenomenon. I'm sure you've been on that.
Yes, every week.
That right there is... That's the craziest stuff I've seen ever. Like, we got a couple of people here that actually almost gotten hurt playing Pokemon Go and landing on busy streets. Like, you're not paying attention? I don't understand that. Like, I went to Walmart, and they have this guy in the middle of the street with his phone looking around. I thought he was trying to search for something, but here it is. He's playing Pokemon Go in the middle of the street. Why? Like, is that the thing to do?
Obviously.
Is that the thing to do? I don't understand. I don't understand. Okay. Man arrested after spiking police sergeant's drink. Really?
Yeah.
Man arrested after... I wonder what he spiked it with. What was it laced with? Man kills woman with a penny and a spider. Utah Subway sandwich artist. What?
Exactly.
This is the craziest sounding junk I've ever seen.
Yeah. And just think.
Oh. Dude, this is nuts. Florida man arrested for assaulting his crystal manager with a frozen hamburger patty.
Yeah.
That is unbelievable. Like, is this for real?
Oh, yeah.
This can't be serious.
Oh, it's definitely for real. Oh, it's definitely for real. Like, for real. Like, look at here. Delaware man's arrested after laying the smackdown on bathroom patron with a hand dryer for continuously farting in the urinal next to him.
With a hand dryer?
Yes.
He ripped it off the wall.
He hit with it. Ripped he ripped it out the wall and went to beat the man with it for farting in the urinal next to him.
Dude, that, I mean, look, that must have been, he must have had a fart attack or something. Because he must have been doing something serious, like for real. What? That must have been some serious gas. If that dude was gonna, that dude ripped that hand dryer out of the wall and beat him with it.
Exactly.
That's the craziest junk ever, dude. For real. Hey, what's up with the Pokemon? Look, see, this is what I'm talking about. Pokemon Go players arrested for trashing Revolutionary War forts. This is ridiculous. Phoenix to catch Pokemon and get their freak on? Massachusetts women?
Yep.
This is crazy.
This crap is worse than we ever had, I'm telling you.
Like this is on another level. Oh, I get it. Okay. Massachusetts women arrested after jacking nun at gunpoint and stealing her habit in rosary beads.
Wow.
What was her habit?
Exactly.
Nobody ever said nothing? What was she on a crack habit? I mean.
Exactly.
Dude, that's crazy.
Really crazy. Ooh-wee.
That's crazy. Rosary beads, okay. Florida man arrested by Coast Guard after attempting to travel to Bermuda a third time in an inflatable hamster wheel. This is too much. This is crazy. Oh, check this out. Man says he'll kill himself if the Coast Guard stops him from running to Bermuda in giant hamster wheel. Yeah.
Kill yourself then, man. Kill yourself.
Dude, please. Into Bermuda in a giant hamster wheel? Man, people don't believe, man. This is the crazy. People are crazy. These FUIs are for real. That's how they doing it. You know what I'm saying? Oh, my God. You got some more?
I do. Florida man arrested after being caught performing oral sex on woman on the beach, saying, quote, "I describe myself as a first responder to all breathing issues, breasts, and boxes."
What?
Yes.
Dude, you should have seen me put my head down after that.
Exactly.
Like, for real, like, what is this? Emergency one? Like, what? What is this, Babe Watch?
Exactly.
Dude, it's crazy, man. That doesn't make any sense.
It never does.
That doesn't. Georgia woman arrested after leaving her kid's car to service her homie lover friend at Electronic Express. Here's another instance where you have a deadbeat mom going to check on the side piece at Electronic Express of all places. Why Electronic Express them?
Exactly.
Like, for what? They had a space. They had a place already picked out. Okay. Here's another one. Hey, what's up with these people in Florida? Like, what's going on?
Exactly. They tripping down
here. Florida woman. Dude, are you kidding? Florida woman arrested after leaving baby in hot car. She was babysitting while eating at Chipotle with her side dude. Are you Like, are you serious? Like, I used to live in Jacksonville for 2 years, and if I would have ever thought that they had FUI activity going on over there undercover, like I thought they were, or like I'm reading right here, with these people in Florida going ham, like I never would have imagined.
Yeah.
This is sick. This is crazy.
Oh, yeah.
It's unbelievable. But you can believe it because it's the FUI report. And this is what you're going to get. You're going to get FUIs doing what they do best. Like leaving a baby in a hot car so you can go eat at Chipotle with a side piece. Gotcha.
Or end up okay, in the Express and get their freak on.
Dude, are you for real? Like, why, first, I just want to know why Electronic Express.
Exactly. Like, what's so special about that place?
For real, like, you couldn't, I mean, you didn't have time to go to the house or, I don't know. Man, what's up with the emails, man?
Hey, we got some more coming in. I'm simply doing this as we speak. There's some more should be over there to your brother. I think we left off at Major Key over there, man.
Yes. Yes. Major Key, I'm from not America, right? here in my domain, D-O-U-G-H, I'm looking at developing a action of moves to discover a pathway to movements on squares. Are you playing chess? Dude, look, that sounds absolutely nuts. Like, okay, do you and your team of men know the best course of activity to deliver my desired defense outcomes? That's what he's doing. He's playing, this fool is playing chess. He's playing chess.
He told us about chess. Okay.
Dude, we're not even talking about chess. We're talking about FUIs here. That's what we're talking about. And he's talking about playing chess like he came straight out of left field to ask us about some damn chess. Are these people serious?
What?
Unbelievable, man. Do you and your team of men know the best curse, C-U-R-S-E, of activity built by desired defense outcomes? Mercado. Mercado, man, you need to find the nearest clip. Be right off that thing because something is wrong, dude. Like, there's a disconnect. Then we got this one right here. Boss Charger in Hollywood Alley. I miss you guys. You make talking box fun for me.
What?
I need to get... What? That's what I'm saying. You make talking box fun for me?
You mean radio, baby?
That's right. I need to get some golf and tennis lessons and utensils for my son. S-U-N-S. Okay. Mom of them, sacred of the money of Japan, is not under the flavor of them Susie's son's real polo actions of other activities. Blue bleach blonde? What in the hell was that?
What?
That makes no sense. Blue bleach blonde. And some other time, I need to know what to do. What? What's wrong? Do we not have the most borderline retarded listeners ever?
I think so. Like, what is that?
Dude. Listener email, even in staff. What? We have Sex Market Marathon coming up. Can you please provide music and old clips for us to play? Blessings. Yeah, you will. We'll provide you with some old clips. It's going to be some of the best FUI material ever. Like, for real, we can provide you with some old clips. They're going to be all about you.
Exactly.
Cliff and Joanna in Nevada. Unbelievable. Wow.
Terrible.
This is painful. This is painful to have to run through. Like, I don't get it. We have another listener email. In San and Alan, I have a baby and dog at home. I'll be watching them walk and process each other. What? What do they be processing when they process each other? Ha! Okay. Let's talk about this one for a while.
Yeah.
How are you going to ask a question about an activity that they're already doing at your house? And you're going to ask us? What do they do when they process each other? I was about to ask you the same thing. You're the one who said that they process each other. What is process? And furthermore, what the hell is the pencil house? Are they thinking? Look, are they thinking or talking or what? Look, brother, your guess, Joy, is better than ours. You understand? Because something about you ain't right. Like, you're not right in the head. Now I don't know what this process stuff is.
Like, what do you mean by that? They process each other? How does a dog and a baby process each other? Neither one of them can speak. So what do you mean by that, Joey? I don't get that.
Right. And what is the process of processing? Like, really? What is the I want to know what the process is. Maybe we ought to... Joy at Pencil House or whatever the hell that is. Hopefully you can reach us and really let us know what you're talking about or what this process is or what is the art of processing, because we don't understand, Joy. We don't, you know. But one thing we do understand is that you are the epitome of an FUI for even sending us that crazy message.
Exactly.
Yeah. That's what's up. We got another listener email. Check this out. Hollywood, can you and Boss provide me with some radio and vitamin D and shoot water on me? You read that one.
Yeah, that was where it came from the live stream. Terrible.
Alexis on Chris Street. Provide me with some radio vitamin. Yeah, we'll provide you with some radio vitamin D.
Some knowledge that you're FUI. That's what we'll provide
you. Understand?
You.
We'll shoot some water on you. We'll definitely shoot some water on you too, because you're thirsty as hell. Like, you're super thirsty. Now, do you know who J.E. Ware is? And how he would? I guess that would be us, right?
I guess so.
J.E. Ware and Howie Wood. Yeah. I guess that would be us. And here's Slab Abandoned and Be Like This One was a nausea. Whoop squaw. WBSQB. Whoop squaw. In QB and is working on with a quarter WWW of the world, and I won't wow that with, and we can do is go to what? To W to the point.
Oh my God.
What the fuck? And where the heck is going well to be win a free kick in my world wand is not a the end interview. Did you understand any of that?
No, I don't.
I'm going to attempt to... I don't even want to read that again. It's by somebody named Songstress.
Terrible.
Now, if I can understand anything, a songstress is somebody who sings and writes music. Correct?
Yes.
But apparently she can't even write an email. So how is she going to sing and write music? That doesn't make any sense. Songstress, I think you got the wrong name. Your real name or your code name ought to be the FUI Songstress. Because you're an FUI. Straight up. Original Orange.
Terrible.
Dude. Original Orange, holla at me. I need a ticket to the fair. What? Car is food on the way. Jamie. What? Bust me X. Bend me. Hormones on top of the butt. What?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Is this mess?
This is ridiculous, dude. At 8. I can't even read that. Allow kebabs. S. Wyoming has had an amazing time. Jack Mo on Jen and Nag Show.
What?
Allow kebabs?
What is this mess? This
dude,
is terrible.
I don't have any idea what this is, but it just sounds absolutely crazy. It sounds crazy. And I'm going to read them all. I'm going to try to read them all, dude. Listener email. Also lack. You are Hill or Rias. Watching the time, cold clothes. Okay, got that. See where watch is adequate at. Send the knowledge. Raph in the hut the same time. The only thing I really understood out of that is cold is clothes. Yes, it is. It's Sunday.
They're actually open, though. They're actually open till 9 o'clock tonight. What's he talking about? They're open till 9 tonight. I know that. Coles are open today. What's wrong with
it? Oh, they're actually open?
Yeah, to 9 o'clock tonight.
I don't know. I thought like here they close at like maybe 5 or maybe a little bit earlier.
Yeah, the one here open sure. to 9 tonight. The hours is early this morning. What are we talking about, brother? Where is this guy at? Maybe we got to figure out where is this guy from.
Let me see. He didn't say.
Oh, okay.
He just said. His team says Raph in the hut the same time. He's in his hut.
Oh, whoa, yeah, Ralph. You're in the hut. It's going to be a rough day for you, Ralph.
Pretty much. Okay, I got another one right here. Bossman, Alex, this is wild. Hope you have a great day. Hey, Sean and Phoenix. There's nothing, I mean, what can I say about that? Like, there's nothing else to tell me. This is wild. And we're going to have a good day. You have a good day, too, Sean and Phoenix, because let me tell you something. You're the first email that we've been sent today that's actually readable. So congratulations. You actually have a brain. I cannot classify you as an FUI.
Exactly.
That doesn't make any sense. Oh. It gets more ridiculous, but I mean, the emails are getting a little bit more legible, at least. Excuse me, folks. I can actually read them. First of all, congrats to Sean and Phoenix because he did that. He's actually normal. Sharper Sharpie. This the best EFI report. Oh, spoke too soon. This the best EFI report ever. Keep it coming, immigrants. How do these people write this term? By David. Okay, David, I thought there was hope for you. No hope for you. You're just an FUI. You're an FUI like. I mean, this is ridiculous. Who's Sharper Sharpie? Dude, that's all I got, man. You got some?
Oh, man. Oh, yeah, this, I got some for you, brother. Ooh, this will be our final story on hour one of FBI Report.
This is the final story of hour one, people. We'll come back for hour two after the break. For hour one, we got this for you. Homeless California man arrested after sneaking on the plane, claiming to be the owner of an airport and causing $5,000 in damage.
Whoa. He snuck aboard a plane.
Yes. Claiming to be the owner and caused $5,000 in damage.
He must have went straight grape ape on that plane.
He sure did.
Like, what did he do to cause $5,000 worth of damage?
He broke cockpit equipment, stole food, and also went number two on a few seats.
Oh, God. He stole food. And then he took a dump on a couple of... Sounds about right. Sounds about right.
Exactly.
That's what it is. Oh, we got some more coming in?
Yes. This is what we are doing here, folks. This has been hour one of FUI Report. We got hour two coming up for you after the break on the live stream. Stick with us, Hollywood and Boss. We back in the building. We got some more coming for you after the break.
And if you don't know, now you know, you know.
Travis Williams, President and CEO of Academics and Athletic Consultant, focusing on educating and empowering tomorrow's collegiate athletic leaders. My passion is for the education and genuine concern and care for today's student athlete. It's the centerpiece of my life's work. A college education, both in and out of the classroom, is a truly rewarding benefit. For more information on AAC, you can go to www.academicsandathleticsconsulting.com. Once again, www.academicsandathleticsconsulting.com, or you can follow me on Facebook at Academics and Athletic Consulting, or Twitter at Coach T-Will 24, or Instagram Travis L. Williams 24, or you can call me at 404-542-607. Once again, AAC is very proud to partner with J.R. McHenry of the Bossman Radio Show, covering sports and entertainment across the country. Please tune in weekly for informative, entertaining, and expert analysis on today's sports and entertainment topics. Thank you.
Hip-hop fans, I got a great album for you. The debut album from Family Grind ENT, True Speech and 313 Fresh. We're going to do two discs, 33 songs of pure, genuine hip-hop. Albums available on iTunes, Amazon, Google Play, illstreetrex.com, and streaming live right now on Rhapsody, Beats Music, Spotify, Xbox Music, Slacker Radio, and SoundCloud. Check them out today. True Speech and 313 Fresh, Family Grind, ENT. Believe in it. Get it.